107, 109. Here's a first for my channel. Some gum chewing. And this is Super Bubble. I don't usually chew gum because I have a double herniated jaw. Don't worry, it doesn't hurt though. I just, if I were to chew gum all the time, it probably would start to hurt. Me. Hopefully, someday. Says the scientist. Science library. Life science. Life science. It's got that old book smell to it. That's cool. It says physics, you hear? social sciences, mathematics, life sciences down here, earth sciences, astronomy, and chemistry. That was supposed to be the family trees of science. Actually a cool book. Follow the honeycomb. Trace my hand. And my arm. My thumb. Pointed finger. Middle finger. Ring finger. Pinky. Palm, 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 palm. Dip my honeycomb pointer into you, and I'm gonna pick up all of the negative energy and draw it out of you. Okay, ready? How many of you can blow bubbles with gum? Thirteen, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I will be 21 in 6 days. 6 days, I will be 21. And all these hurricanes are coming to Florida now. Ah, perfect timing for my birthday. Everybody keep Puerto Rico in your thoughts because they just got hammered by Irma, the hurricane. Sorry to be negative, or I know this is your time to relax, but I think that positive thought goes a long way.